how to import clips in your timeline without video or audio in DaVinci Resolve.
So double click on the clip, and then if you go on top, you'll see two little icons appear at the bottom. If you click on the video and drag it, you will only be importing the video of that clip. And the same thing happens, if I go back to the clip, with audio. Let's say I only want the audio. Let's say this is a voiceover and I don't want the video. I just click on the audio, drag it, and I will only be dragging the audio of that clip. Another way to do it, let me just erase this, go into your tracks and disable the audio track. As you can see now, there's no audio tracks enabled. Go into the clip, and if you just drag the clip, now we'll only import the video. And the same thing happens if I disable the video channel. I disable the video channel, drag it, and only the audio gets imported. And that's it. This is how easy it is to import only video or only audio in DaVinci Resolve.
And that's it for today's video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon.